Good morning. Welcome to Greg's Garage. We got an 09 Chevy Corvette here, and we are doing a transmission service and oil change on this. So I'm going to bring you guys along. So for the oil change, pretty straightforward. You take this oil plug out, the filter off, drain it all out. So we're gonna start with that. Alright, we got him back in, new filter on from GM. So now we just gotta lower it, fill it up, but we'll move on to the transmission next. So, for this transmission, automatic transmission, way up at the top, the back side, right there where the light is, there is a plug, fill plug. So we got that out. Next step is to remove all the bolts around the pan. Now these three bolts under this cross member are pretty hard to get at. We're going to take these two bolts out, lift the tranny up to get those.
Guys take them fully off, and then they put the block of wood right here on the pin. Straight. Oh, right there.
Thank you.
fucking get in there with this.
Oh, you have it built in?
Yeah, $50 for that. Here, you wanna... Well, all my magnetic trays are in here.
So to get those three bolts under there, we had to loosen up the 18s on the cross member and then jack up on the rear diff to give us just enough space to fit a flex socket in there. So now we're going to take the rest of these out.
Doesn't show up though for fucking co-op.
What's that? No, I put it on Instagram this morning. Yeah. Here, you want to come hold this pan? Don't pull it, Josh. Spill it all over yourself.
Do I look like Josh?
There you go.
Where are you at?
So I have three bolts left.
Fucking air ratchets. Oh, you like that socket, eh?
Got it off now, and now we gotta change this filter. So this filter should just twist and pop off. So we're gonna do that now. Gotta be very careful with these. Oh, and don't do that what I just did. Spill it all over yourself. Oh. Filter here and install it in the reverse procedure. Put a little bit of oil for lubricant. Just like that. Now, next step, we're going to clean the pan. All the mating surfaces on the pan. We do have a new gasket for this. We're gonna clean up all of that, and then I'll be right back with it when it's all ready. All right, so we got the pan back up. We just gotta torque the bolts and fill it up. There's one step I forgot to tell you guys. This is service bulletin on this. And GM actually gives you two new magnets to put in a different location. So if you're ever doing jobs, always look up service bulletins because it goes a long way.
Yeah, no point. Saving the money.
So now we're pumping the fluid through with this handy tool. That's the fluid.
That's gun. Why everything goes back in that bag and I just under the crate. And this is made for oil too. So it's not gonna swell the ceiling here. Yeah, Jamie said something about that. I wouldn't have said that.
Yeah, I would have told him to go drag it.
Yeah.
Alright, so we just filled it up with 5.7 liters of Mobil 1 synthetic, 5W30. So now we're just going to check the tranny level. And to check this tranny level, transmission fluid must be checked only when the fluid temperature is between 86 degrees and 122 Fahrenheit. Start the engine while holding the vehicle with the brake. Move the shift lever for each gear. Pause for 3 seconds each gear. Raise the vehicle level. Remove transmission check plug. Fluid should drip. Allow excess to escape or add as required. And then the torque spec on that plug is 18 foot-pounds. So let's go ahead and do that. Thank you.
back up. Fluid drips out, and all levels good. Check it for leaks. That's all she wrote.